Even with the college's laid-back attitude, there are still some things that are off-limits. There are some experiments the college frowns on, if they're aware of them, of course. If you ever need something, especially something hard... I've spent a long time building up a list of contacts.